The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Lucha Libre Cruiserweight Championship.
He's been waiting a very long time for this title opportunity. I hope he's ready.
Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 186 pounds, Jushin Thunder Liger. And introducing the champion from Des Moines, Iowa, weighing in at 181 pounds, he is the Lucha Libre Cruiserweight Champion, Earl Ray Guan.
The past doesn't matter. Here's where it counts. Here is where it's settled. The prize is on the line.
To come into this triple threat with a different mindset than any other match.
Well, contending with multiple opponents really makes you think in a cerebral manner. Do you focus on one opponent or wait for an opening and capitalize? Lots of ways to approach this fight.
Oh, man, the ref needs to get out of the way.
Flag Rider.
Oh, no. One of the most dreaded maneuvers in all of sports entertainment.
Vertebreaker.
Evades the attack.
Haymaker connects.
That press! And the piston-like right hands!
What a shot.
He avoids the damage.
Flatliner!
Face first.
Nice snapmare.
Ooh,
a chop. He reverses it. Corey, the tide of a triple threat match can change at any moment. How would you suggest a competitor keep from being overwhelmed when that happens?
I don't even know if that's completely possible, Cole. However, one should take advantage of the inherent no disqualification, no countout aspect of a triple threat match. Some might call it taking a shortcut, but if it's legal, I don't see why you'd avoid doing it.
He's looking a little off balance. In triple threats, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that coming in.
Turning the tables.
Was mounted with punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, my God.
Look at this. Incredible.
The
deadlift German suplex.
Oh, red in there. Turning the tables there. Big clothesline. Good timing with that reversal.
Was ready for that.
He had it scouted.
Firm control.
Oh my God, what a kick.
Oof, kick finds it.
With the counter. He turns it around.
Uh-oh.
Flapjack.
Way out there. Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Incredible.
He deflects it right back. Oh, strong impact. Had that one scouted. Solid punch.
He's looking a little weary now.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Oh, man, right on the mark.
He knows. He's turning the tables. Able to elude it. Go butterfly. Leg blower.
Good luck breathing after that.
Ooh, right to the arm.
Sends him into the corner.
He moves just in time.
Close up. Nice snapmare.
Ooh, a chop.
Boom.
And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now.
Just producing an onslaught.
Ducking underneath. This is a unique move.
Vanabreaker.
Nice rolling savant kick. Navajo warrior style.
Saw it coming.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, God.
Shifts it back onto him.
Ah, look at this.
Undertaker. Taking out the knee. Stomping down. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. And he's been taking an enormous amount of abuse in this match.
Yeah, he's in real danger of being put away here.
Would see a kick out there. Ooh, that might have just broken something.
He skirts around it. Oh, the referee, the unfortunate victim of that hit.
Yeah, that can't be good.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring.
Watch this athleticism.
Oh, bro. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Taking this match off the mat now. Oh, turned that one around.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
He's taking this to the floor now. He's returning fire.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Oh, God. And he goes into the ring.
Here it is.
Ripper.
Nobody hits that one better.
Headed up. He's thinking back.
Sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. He just won't give up.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Oh, enough already.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't exactly have all your wits about you. It can quickly lead to error.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Answering back.
Looking to end this.
Oh, incredible.
Big opportunity for him now.
Two count. Whoa. Only two?
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Uh-oh, this is not gonna end.
Nice suplex.
He switches it back around.
Here it is.
Looks like a match ender. That's gotta be it. Two. Time to pick it up. The victory. This is
champion, Jushin Thunder Liger.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
To go from challenger.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, Hot Miss Amy.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
Incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
I'm on my own against the wall.
The pressure's built. Here comes the EST of WWE.
From Knoxville, Tennessee.
Superstar who is simply blessed to be the best, just naturally better than everybody else, even when only doing the bare minimum.
When you talk about some of that natural athletic talent, Corey, Bianca's been exceptional her entire life. She earned all SEC and All-American honors in track and field at the University of Tennessee. If you just ask her, she'll tell you why she's better than everybody else.
You got eyes, Byron, you understand. A freak in the weight room, a beast in the ring. Bianca Belair can do it all.
She's got a lethal hair whip.
This matchup, there has been a fire burrowing inside of this superstar.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
And Bianca Belair, known as the EST of WWE, if you find yourself wondering exactly what that means, it's probably because you've never been the best at anything in your life.
Talking to you, Byron. Scouted. Oh, look at the knee strikes. Endless knee strikes.
Brought down with a snapmare.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Ooh, right to the leg.
And Bianca turning around. Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex. Stomping down.
Dropped her like she was nothing.
Bianca Belair, such a dominant and athletic superstar, considered the EST of WWE for many reasons, which I imagine has to be somewhat intimidating for her opponents, right, Corey?
Absolutely, but the best thing about Belair is that the EST is also short for the cockiest, which I love, but it dovetails with a relative inexperience as an in-ring competitor, which a more experienced opponent can easily use to their advantage.
Taking head over heels.
She's staying elusive.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch.
Moved at the right time. Nice takedown.
Big forearm.
Driven down face first.
Down they go. And again. Picking up momentum. Feeding off adrenaline.
Boom, right to the midsection. And Belair gets beat to the punch.
Quick takedown there.
Double chicken wing up and slam!
And Belair is making a statement.
The power of Bianca Belair.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Belair has to be contemplating her next step now. If that was her plan A, she needs to move to plan B.
Slam!
Bianca's looking impressive.
Belair's making a statement.
She scores big with the counter.
Great job refocusing the reverse there.
What a forearm!
On the second rope!
Using the ropes to wear down his opponent.
Ooh, a knee lift. She might be in some trouble now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth. She's gone out of her opponent's core a few times now. And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
What's this? Paying it right back with a reversal. And a nice takedown.
Pancaked by the splash.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 205 pounds, Wolfman Warren Williams.
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
Evil is here. And his opponent, the Demon Finn Balor. Finn Balor. SummerSlam. Finn Balor forced to relinquish the title the next day due to injury. But Finn Balor continues to grow his legend here in WWE.
On the face of the Demon.
I've followed Finn Balor's career for many years. I've gotten to know the man well. But believe me when I say I see someone completely different tonight in the Demon.
Well, the WWE Universe is well aware that they are seeing something extremely special here tonight.
Extreme rules match. Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness. Are you sure you're gonna be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll avert my eyes when things get ugly.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Shifts it back onto him. Oh, my goodness.
This. From the ground up.
Power slam.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Enabled to counter.
Here it is, the sling blade.
Takedown. And now punches right. Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Just rake in the face. This is outright disrespectful.
Balor shows the wherewithal.
A bicycle knee strike. Boom! Did you hear the impact?
He's absorbed some damage already. Double the opponents means double the danger. He better have a plan. Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Immense pressure being kept on Balor. Finn Balor's under the gun.
To win a triple threat match, you must be opportunistic. If you can play your opponents against each other, then you can sit back, bide your time, and steal the win when they've beaten each other down.
I like the sound of that strategy. We'll see if any of these superstars take that path in this match. Sights set on the top rope.
Up high, all the way to the outside.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
He's taking this to the floor now. Clothesline!
Nice combo.
Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
He'll slide back in the ring now.
Will it be?
Moments of this match.
Balor timed that just right.
There.
Rocked his opponent.
Sling blade by Finn Balor.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
Sent on from the apron. From the apron.
Strong knee connects.
He's looking a little weary now.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Opportunity to attack your opponent.
There it is. The Camaro Plus is complete.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Oh, jeez.
I've seen this before. Get ready. Aaron Cross neckbreaker.
Crashing down hard.
Scissors kick, sucker.
Error there. Look at this. They are getting pummeled. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Taking this to the floor.
Saw that one coming. Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
In this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
Oh my God, steel chair!
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
The Demon coming
around the top rope.
Instinct alone.
And now's the time where Finn needs. He's going to the pin.
This could be.
I questioned every bit of that decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had it.
Trying to put this away. Shoulders down, rolling.
Kick out just before two.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, Balor with the counter. Hooked up.
The demon is starting to emerge. Finn's proving hard to deal with.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Here we go.
Through the air. And connects.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Re-entering the ring now.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
He'll head to the ring. Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
A counter answered by another counter.
I don't know how there is anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being empty tonight.
Climbing to the top rope.
The WWE.
Now looking for the
Cooter
Gloves. Balor could take this one.
Can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Cover.
One, two, three.
And that does it.
Finn Balor captures the win. Balor Club celebrates.
Here is your winner, the Demon, Finn Balor.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Ireland, weighing in at 154 pounds. Husakai!
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
What else is new?
Used to dream I'd have it all.
Now the it's age of Alexander. Continues.
And his opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander!
They've got hydraulics in his legs and dynamite in his fists. Cedric Alexander is fun to watch.
Every superstar has their individual motivations. Well, for Cedric Alexander, it is simply to be a good role model for his young daughter to prove that as long as you put in the work, you can succeed at whatever.
Stars with one goal in mind, but there can only be one with their hand raised at the end of this triple threat.
I've competed in multiple triple threat matches, and the most challenging aspect is making sure you stay in the mix. Make sure you're always just an arm's reach away from any opponent.
So much damage inflicted.
He deflects it right back, dropping the elbow.
Oh!
And this one might be headed ringside. From the top. Byron, how does this matchup
require a different mindset. A superstar must be prepared to go all out, be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Great reaction from Cedric.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
That was nasty. Ooh, well measured.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Taking aim on the arm.
Countered it just in time.
Elbow drop. Got the full Nelson.
He's returning fire.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Someone call a dentist. He's taking some good hits.
Reversal. What a counter.
Oh, this. What a headbutt.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God, this is hard to watch.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Ah, kicks. Look at these kicks. Boom.
Snap there. Takedown.
Hits him with the...
Oh, look at this wicked striking ability.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Hurricanrana! What a hit from Alexander.
Right on the mark.
Up and down. What a slam.
That holds back Cedric's attack. Can he take advantage? Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. Good timing with that reversal.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
From the apron.
Oh, God! He steps foot in the ring again.
Beautiful drop kick.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, triple threat matches are no cakewalk, and they are showing us why right now. The pain and punishment, it really builds in these type of matches.
Oh. It's an Oku driver. And into the count. Stops the count before it, too.
That's still a quick kick out at this point.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Oh, you can tell he's fit. Oh,
you gotta be kidding.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Right over the middle right now.
Taking this one back to the ring now. And there's a takedown.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
And Alexander showcasing his arsenal.
This is Cedric at full throttle. Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Full Nelson applied.
Sit out. Full Nelson face buster. Cover. Two. Kicks out.
A long two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
Bruising the half to the stomach.
Incredibly difficult to walk.
Alexander answers back. Oh, misses the mark.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash. He's got the answer for that one.
He eludes the contact.
What a punch. takes control.
Has the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
And Cedric can't stop any offense coming his way.
But Cedric's just one move from turning this around. Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
And the wear and tear keeps mounting on Cedric.
More and more harm being done to Alexander as this fight goes deeper.
Knee drop.
Super! We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
And Cedric can't stop any offense coming his way.
But Cedric can't allow this burst to hinder him.
Great reaction from Cedric.
Finally, Cedric's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Now's a chance for Cedric to get back into this match.
Looking for the victory!
Two!
Barely kicks out.
He just won't give up.
Alexander did his homework. Arms trapped. Endless knee strikes. Kicks to the lower back.
Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Steer clear of that.
Sure, this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Oof. Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
We're in the
splash. Nothing Cedric can do now.
We're in the high of vicious attack.
Can it be capitalized on?
It's all the way up. Brainbuster. Cedric with a game ender. He might be finding a submission hold here. Being put into...
He wins with a devastating submission.
Gets the win. What a triple threat.
Never any doubt in this win.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.